Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.